আজকে আমাদের অভিমত বাংলা শো ইজ গোনা বি ইন ইংলিশ উই হ্যাভ এ গেস্ট হিয়ার স্পেশাল গেস্ট ভেরি ক্লোজ ফ্রেন্ড অফ মাইন হি কক ফ্রম সালভেশন আর্মি অ্যান্ড হি লিভস ইন স্টেপনি গ্রিন সো আল ওয়াট আই ডু বিফোর আই বিগিন আই লেট হিম ইন্ট্রোডিউস হিমসেলফ অ্যান্ড সে ফিউ থিংস অ্যাবাউট স্টেপনি নি কক ওয়েলকাম টু মিডল পাথ ইটস এ নিউ রেডিও স্টেশন অ্যান্ড ইটস কোয়াইট গ্লোবাল ইট গোজ টু এভরিওয়ে ইন দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড And I've been doing a few shows myself, and I think most of the audience is English-speaking. Mm-hmm. So it's quite funny. But Obimoth is a Bangla, one of the quite famous now. We've been doing it for a long time. So if you could introduce yourself and Stepney, and then we move on.
Nicole. Thank you. Assalamu alaikum and peace to all the listeners. Well, it's great to be here. So thank you for the invitation. My name is Nick Coke, and as you said already, I'm part of something called the Salvation Army, which we'll probably talk about a little bit later. But I've been living in Stepney for nearly 12 years. And there may be some people listening who are from Stepney. Some people might have never heard of that place. So if you don't know, it's in East London, in the borough of Tower Hamlets, not far from the Tower of London. And it's a fantastic neighbourhood. Lots of people living there, quite intense housing, some quite high housing. We have one of the oldest churches in London, St Dunstan's Church, which is over 1,000 years old. And some people may know the nursery rhyme, Oranges and Lemons, the Bells of St Clemens. I don't know if you heard of that before.
No,
okay. It's a famous nursery rhyme. And it actually mentions the church in Stepney. It mentions Stepney in that nursery rhyme. Lots of parents will teach their kids this nursery rhyme. So some people will have heard of Stepney just from that.
If that is 1,000 years old, that means... Wow, how many generations are there? That means nothing's there in that level.
Well, I guess going back, it must have just been fields. I mean, I've seen some old maps, and literally this church was there, and then some little villages and fields around. Of course, Tower Hamlets means a hamlet is a village, so it was a place of little villages near the Tower of London. Stepney is one of those villages. But we're kind of a global village now, a much bigger, a much bigger village.
Brilliant. Nick, I know you for a long time. Stepney is something myself I've grown up. I'm quite proud of Stepney myself. It's an amazing place, actually. It's really a lot of friendly faces as well. And I know you've been doing a lot of things together with Stepney Fathers Group, which I'm involved myself as well. And people see this as a champion, community champion. They see this is something uniting locals, or they do things together. Would you like to say a few things regarding things you do?
Yeah, so you know, we love getting together with people in our community. So the Salvation Army is made up of a group of people. We're a church, but we also have do a lot of community work in our neighbourhood. And so we love connecting with different people from all sorts of different backgrounds. And Stepney's like that, isn't it? It's a place where you could have people from all over the world coming and living there. We have people of many nationalities, different languages spoken. And so I think it's really important that we find ways to connect ourselves up. That we, when we use this word community, we actually are a community. A community is where people know each other, link together, talk to each other, open their homes to each other and that kind of thing. So, you know, coming across the Stepney Fathers Group, which you're part of, doing a similar thing, people with the same kind of idea, it's fantastic to be able to work together because we understand what we're trying to do. We can bring different kinds of people together, maybe who wouldn't normally hang out together.